Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is a really exciting one. So I recently went to the shop where I got my Miss Claire lip creams. So I went to the Miss Claire store and got myself some of their chubby lipsticks and their lip liners. So I'm really excited to show this to you guys. So if you guys want to see a separate lip swatch and review of this, please do let me know. I'll be more than happy to do it for you guys. So the first chubby strip which I got from Miss Claire, so they do not have shade names. The first one is in the number 58. So this is how it looks like. It's a beautiful orangey kind of a red color. It's very pigmented and it's matte finish. So this chubby sticks retail for around 99 rupees, which is very affordable. So I'm really excited to use it and do a lip swatch video for you guys. The next shade is number 41. So that is how 41 looks like. It's an orange color. The next thing which I got is again a chubby stick. It's in the shade 03. That is how 03 looks like. It's a beautiful everyday kind of a brownie nude color. So the next shade is number 46. So that is how number 46 looks like. It's a nice mauvey kind of a color. So that's it for the chubby sticks which I bought. Next I got one of their long lasting matte lipstick. This retails for around 250 and it's in the shade cappuccino. So that is how cappuccino looks like. It's a nice brown color. So I've been really loving this kind of coffee brownie kind of colors. I'm really excited to use these lip shades. Next I got four of their lip liners. And this retails for around, so each of these retails for around 35 or 40 rupees, which I think is very affordable. So I'll just show a swatch of this on my hand. So the first shade is called Cadmium Red. Again, these are highly pigmented. That is how it looks like. It's a beautiful orangey red color. So these can be used as a lip liner and it can be used to fill in your lips as well. Shade is called Crimson Red. So that is how Crimson Red looks like. It's a beautiful red with brown undertones in it. It's a gorgeous shade. So the next one is called Flare Pink. That is how Flare Pink looks like. It's a beautiful mauvey dusty rose kind of a lip color. And the last shade is called Deep Pink. This is how Deep Pink looks like. It's a beautiful pink color. So I'm really excited that I got such good quality lipsticks and lip liner for such an affordable price. So I can't wait to use them and I can't wait to review and swatch it for you guys. Do let me know if you guys want to see a lip swatch of these lipsticks and lip liners. I would be more than happy to do it for you. And they have many other shades as well. I will be going and picking it up again. So I really love this brand Miss Claire because it has awesome quality products with such an affordable price range. So anybody and everybody can afford it. If you're on a budget and in college, you can afford it. Hope you guys enjoy this video. Please give it a big thumbs up and please don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button, and it would mean a lot to me. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.